Okay, here, I have some steak on me here. Okay, yeah. I have 40 pieces of wood. Here, build a little house just so we're safe in it.
Have you cobblestone?
No, dude, I don't have anything.
Dang
here,
it.
Let's make like a little house.
What's wrong? Hold up. I just saw something.
What?
I saw something over there. I saw a creeper, dog. Next to it.
Dude, it's
like a
creeper.
A too.
What? Dude, it was just a creeper. Chill.
Yo, that's real. That's sketch.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to a brand new Minecraft video. And today, guys, you guys have been requesting it like crazy. Today, we have Moosecraft. Here, we are going to be hunting for Green Steve. So as you guys know, the last two videos on my YouTube channel, I have encountered Green Steve and caught him and everything. And if you haven't seen those,
yeah,
definitely go check them out.
Shuck here. So, I found Green Steve, like I found Herobrine last time.
You were there for Herobrine, so you did.
Legit. Yeah, I still believe it, but it was pretty legit. All right, so today, guys, we're going to find Green Steve, apparently, to this guy.
Moose doesn't believe me about the whole Green Steve situation, but... Ow, Moose, stop. Oh, careful.
What are we out, dude? Oh, check this out.
Careful. Don't die. Oh. Okay, so, Moose, to emphasize, there has been a lot of, like, emerald ores and emerald blocks that spawn, and that is usually the sign when Green Steve is coming towards
you. Do
not break it. Whatever. Don't break it. Come on. Let's get out of here. Okay?
You have one?
Another thing. No. Oh my gosh, Moose. Careful. The forest on fire.
Oh, some lava. The tree's on fire, dog.
No. It's not lava. Dude, listen. Every time I've been hunting for Green Steve, the forest has caught on fire. Look out for emerald blocks or anything.
Hey, guys.
Shark
here. I have no idea what I'm talking about, but we're going to be hunting for Green Steve.
I'm not kidding. I'm serious, dude. I'm serious.
Whenever we're walking, guys, the ground becomes lava.
Bro, I'm serious.
Boy logic.
Bro, I'm serious. No, don't. Careful. Don't get killed by the creeper dog. Legit. Okay. So, I'm going to leave my bed, dude, but legit. Oh, my gosh, dude. I'm over here. Where are you at, Moose?
Hello?
I'm near where you killed the creeper. Where are you at?
Dude, I want some French toast so badly right now.
Oh,
what's up, bro?
Oh, snap. Dude, you scared me. Okay, Moose. Okay, you need
guys,
to
subscribe
chill,
and stop the bell.
Chill.
Leave a like if you believe in Green Steve, dudes.
And if you haven't seen the last two videos, definitely go check them out because they are super spooky. Okay, so. Oh, my gosh, Moose.
So, look, why did you bring another? Oh, what's up?
Wait, what is that? What the sign? Do you have Optifine? I don't have Optifine.
I have Optifine.
Is that what it says?
Yeah.
Hold on, I want to go see it.
Why did you bring another? What does that mean?
Another? Bro, ooh, I did not.
Another creeper. I'm just kidding.
Oh, no, another person, dude. You. Why did you bring another? Do you see this dog?
Wait, so you're telling me that this guy uses emerald blocks to communicate?
No, he uses emerald blocks. Like, that's like his thing because he's green.
I got you.
What are you doing?
Why do you
Moose, careful of the tree.
Smell
Moose,
like a
Moose,
taco.
The tree! It's burning!
Oh, snap! Oh,
Oh, flip. Okay, look, it's getting nighttime. Let's go together, okay? Come on. We gotta be careful, dog.
Yeet. But what if, all along it just hair brown again?
Really?
Ow.
Wow, you almost... Bro, you're gonna die, dog.
Oh my gosh. I'm Gucci, bro.
Just be careful, okay? Look, Nathan, I don't think Nathan believes us, but I mean, hey, if this video gets a ton of support, maybe we can bring on Spookful Gaming, right, guys? So let us know in the comments down below.
Oh,
Moose,
no.
Careful. Where?
NFL.
Oh, bro, careful. Here, come up here.
Oh,
got you.
Oh, no.
Got you, dog. Where are you? Where are you at?
Yay. What's up?
There you go. Here, get up on top of this hill. Let's literally. Oh, bro, it's nighttime. I don't have any torches.
Oh,
bro, there's so many flipping
creepers. So many creepers, bro. Oh, bro,
this always happens every time.
Oh, flip.
Not good. Moose, where are you?
I found a black wall. I mean, not black wall.
Uh-oh.
Black sheep.
Moose is not good. Oh my gosh. Wait, where are you? Okay, there.
What's up, bro?
Try and kill the sheep and let's make a bed or something. Because legit, dude, it's so we can turn it to daytime. Hold up. Try and kill sheep. You have a bed. Did you take my bed?
No. Look,
you totally
emerald block. What you got? Emerald block right there.
Bro. Oh my gosh, no. That Moose, that's not good.
Oh,
I don't know why.
Another one. Oh, another one.
Where?
That is mad sketch.
Bro, that's not good. That's the thing. That's not good. Don't break it. Whatever, Moose, don't break it, please. I broke the emerald block last time.
Oh, behind you. I'm just kidding.
What?
I'm just messing with you. I'm just trying to prank you.
Bro, that scared me. Don't do that. Ow. Seriously. Okay, let me get the sheep so we can sleep. Okay, hold up. I need to just kill one more and then we can sleep and turn into the daytime. Okay, bro. Like, legit. What's wrong?
I think I just saw a creeper.
A creeper? Did you?
I don't know, those are weird. It was like a creeper.
Hold on, let me get this. There we go. Okay, there we go. Let me just break this tree and I'll make a bed. Bruh, this is so spooky. Okay.
That's sketch, dog. I'm good.
I know,
bro. You know what? Let's go mining, fam.
No. Why are we going mining? We don't have any torches, dog. Literally, let's sleep and it'll turn to daytime. Come here. Quick.
Okay, hold on. Wait, I only have one bed though. You need two.
I know, I'm making another one. Don't worry.
Okay.
Here we go. Here, kill these mobs so we can sleep. There we go. Here, kill the zombie so we can sleep. Bruh. Here, kill that zombie for me real quick.
Minecraft!
Thank you. Oh my gosh, bruh. Okay, there we go. Okay, I got a bed. Okay, let's sleep. Go ahead. Go to sleep. Oh, bruh. Of course, there's monsters near right here. Try and kill it. Oh, bruh. Okay,
there, you can get in the bed.
You can get in the bed. Holy cow. Okay.
We're good.
So we survived the first night.
Still can't rest by. There's monsters nearby.
Wait, really? Where?
Yep.
You try again?
I'm trying.
Oh, hey, guys. Okay, there must be something really close here. Here, move your bed over. Move your bed over to mine. Here, literally. There. There. Now you should be able to sleep. There you go. Here. Oh, foot. Bruce, are you okay?
What's up? Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
Here, there. Here, you can sleep in the bed now. Here, let's turn it to daytime. Quick, quick. Come on. Sleep
what?
In the bed.
Okay, there we were good. Oh, hold on. Oh, oh, what the? Yeah, hold up. Wait, why are we on Emerald Blocks? Yo, that's mad trippy.
What the flip?
I'm out of here, bro. No.
If we get it to daytime, we'll be more safe. We literally can't see anything right now. Hold up. There and there. Sleep. Sleep in the beds. Quick.
Big feet.
Bruh. That is so sketch.
Yo, I don't know what's going on, man. I think your world is probably just corrupted. Think about it that way.
But, Fine. Yo, Moose. Yeah. If you want to see some really sketchy stuff, break one of the emerald blocks. Do you have a pickaxe?
No.
Okay, if you can break one of the blocks, dude. I broke it once, and all this sketchy stuff started happening. Hold up.
Oh, it's gone.
What? What? Bro, did you see that?
See what?
The lightning.
To be honest, you.
Wait, what's wrong? Oh, a creeper. Blah. Oh no, bro. Hold up. There's fire. Hold up. Literally, let's get out of this area, dude.
Nope.
Okay, come on, let's go. Bye. Let's get out of here, dude. Oh my gosh, bro.
This is so sketchy.
Freaky.
I'm out of
Yo,
here, bro.
Yo, I'm telling you, this is legit weird, bro. This is legit.
Okay, so how about this? We just start getting some wood and stuff, and we start building a house. And then our house, no one can get to us because we're safe. And there's a door.
That's true, actually. We'll be safe, yeah. Okay, let's go down here anyways, and we'll just cut down some trees and stuff. Dog, this is just so weird. Okay, right here. Okay, there we go.
You're so behind you.
Wait, what's wrong? Bro, don't sketch me like that, dog.
Wait, hold on. Did you just hit me?
Yeah, I hit you. Don't worry. I hit you.
Okay, just making sure. So what are we doing? We're just going to chop down some trees real quick?
Let's make this house. But yo, like I was saying, if you press tab, you'll be able to, like, it's just us online. Like, because I know I've done this before, like, for my viewers, but on your end, like, because maybe your viewers won't, like, believe it or anything, but you can see. So if you hit tab now, like,
I don't know,
like,
man. I just kind of feel like you just have either, like, some kind of corruption in your world.
Dude, I think it's a corrupt world. Legit, dude. Like, I'm not doing anything. You're literally experiencing this with me.
Yo, why'd you break the block underneath me?
I didn't break... Dude, I'm over here. I'm above
you. So? You tried to break my block.
I didn't break the block. What are you talking about?
Yo, you're breaking my... Stop, dude.
I'm literally not breaking any blocks,
What are you talking about? You just did it.
No, I'm not. I'm cutting down this tree. What are you talking about?
I know what you're talking about, bro.
Bruce, what are you talking about? Legit, what are you talking
about? You broke my block. I was chilling on the block and you broke it.
Dude, I didn't break it, I swear.
Alright, so I got about 51 pieces of wood, by the way, and I need some food because I'm starving.
Okay, here, I have some steak on me here. Okay, yeah. I have 40 pieces of wood here. Let's build a little house so we're safe in it.
Any cobblestone?
No, dude, I don't have anything.
Dang
here,
it.
Let's make like a little house.
Hold up. I just saw something.
What?
I saw something over there. I saw a creeper or something
dog.
Else next to it.
Dude, it's
a
creeper.
Like a chunk too.
What? Dude, it was just a creeper. Chill.
Yo, that's mad sketchy.
I can't see anything. Is there anything? I can't tell, but because my lights are on, I can't tell. It's really bright. Here, I'll start making a house for us, like a little mini hut.
Yeah.
You start cutting down.
All right.
There.
So I got myself
a super small
good pickaxe. Hey. Oh, I need more sticks. Okay, there we go. Actually, I need more cobblestone.
Okay, there we go.
I'm not going back.
The house is
gonna
be small,
good,
but it's whatever, man.
Sketch, fam. I'm good.
Dude, I'm telling you, man.
I ain't going back to Sketchville over there, dog. I'm Gucci, dude.
Here,
right.
Let's just build this house up. We'll be safe in it. So it's going to be a kind of really sketchy house.
If Green Steve ever sees me, I'm going to fight him with my stone sword.
You're going to fight Green Steve, dog? Good luck with that.
I'm going to mess him up, bro. I'm going to like hit
sure
him with
that man?
Stone sword.
Dude, I don't know if you can. Here, pass me some cobblestone so I can finish the house
that's
here.
Too late.
Bro, all these trees are just going away, dog. What the flip? Okay, do you have any cobblestone on you, by the way? So like, wait, you don't at all have any cobblestone.
Nothing.
Bro, what the flip, dog? Okay, well, here, let's finish the house at least. Like, I mean, kind
of. Oh, I have
of.
51 pieces of wood, so.
Oh, yeah, here, finish the house. Finish the house. Here, so wait, here, let's put a door here, actually. Here, make a door.
Yeah.
And then we'll be good. And then we can, do you have the beds or no? Please have the beds.
Hey, why is the tree on fire?
Huh?
Why is the tree on fire?
Oh, bruh. What the flip?
You see?
Yo, it's an emerald block. Dog, legit.
What does it say on it? There's a sign on it. Hold up.
I can't see.
Yay.
Woo! Bro, it's literally floating.
And
dude.
It
what
says, I will ask you, do you like this world? Shark, why do you keep putting this stuff in front of the world?
That's not me. Yo. Bro, yo.
You see that? Yo, Chuck, stop messing with me, fam.
That's
stop
not
it.
Me, nope, dog.
Nope,
that's not
nope.
me.
Bye.
Yo, literally. Okay, everyone that's watching Moose's Perspective, come to mine and literally look. I am not cheating at all. I am not doing any
plug,
of this.
Though. That
no, I'm legit plug, saying. Though. I'm legit saying. So you can like see that I'm not cheating. Literally, watch. Attention. Literally. What? Bro, literally watch my video. I'm serious, dog. Okay, make a door so we're safe.
I don't know. Bruh. You lied to me.
I'm so. Dude, I'm not lying to you, dog.
I don't know, man.
Dude, legit, I promise, dude. You just... Okay, here, put a door in. Do you have the beds? Please tell me you have the beds.
Yay, I have the beds.
Both of them. Boom, oh my gosh, thank goodness. Okay, well, I mean, this is more safe, right? This is better, I guess. Take it. Thank
it's
goodness,
pretty
dude.
Good. All right,
better
awesome.
Than we had before.
So now, all we need is... Why
put some windows, too.
Why are we like your typical noob that builds a house? Like, I don't know.
Dude, I don't know.
What is this? What are you... This is
dude,
worse
I don't
than
know.
A noob house, dog.
We legit have it... Here, I'm going to put a little window here so we can at least get some light, because it is super dark, dog. All right.
Hey guys, Moosecraft and Shark here. We can't build a regular house, so we built ourselves.
Yo, what the flip was that? Did you hear that? Bro, yeah. This is so creepy, dog.
No,
yo,
I'm pretty
legit,
sketched out right now.
Legit, dog. Legit. You haven't seen. There's.
That a creeper?
Oh my god. Oh my gosh, Moose.
Oh.
You need to get over here right now.
What is it?
It's your head.
Oh no!
Bro, it literally says you are next.
Oh, blah, 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 blah. I'm good. Okay. All right, Shark. Yep.
What?
Not pretty. Pretty sketch right there. Okay. Shark,
bruh.
Can you stop trolling me, though? Like, legit.
That's
not
me. Yo, our house. No, stop it.
What? What's wrong?
Bro, the house was literally just burning. The house is burning. Yo, legit. Watch, ready?
Shark, I'm trying to craft something. Stop.
Dude, I'm not doing anything.
What kind of craft?
Bruh.
Door.
Uh-oh. Yo, I hear fire. Hold up. I need to make sure our house isn't burning. Bruh.
I put a door in the house.
Yo. The top, it's burning, yo.
Oh, step. Nope. Chuck,
that's
stop putting on fire.
That's
chill.
That's not me, dude. I don't even have flint and steel, dog. Yo, legit. It's been so much worse. Like, since I broke all the blocks, I literally would... Like, I saw Green Steve.
Then he
and
has
I,
no clue which one it is.
I literally saw Green Steve one time, and I tried hitting him, but it didn't work. Like, it didn't deal any damage. It was really weird. Bro.
Yo, Green Steve behind you, bro. Look.
Yo.
Fire, fire.
Wait, were you serious about that? There
yeah,
was
look.
Literally just lava in the cave.
Nah,
wait,
I'm just
where?
Kidding. It was a zombie. It looks like Green Steve, though, because you don't get it. Steve's
bruh,
zombies.
Stop sketching me like that, dude. Yo, it's legit your head.
What if I
legit
wear my
your
own
head.
Head? I'm taking this.
It, bruh, don't do that, man. Don't do that. That's really sketchy. Yo!
Oh! Bruh, I hear a lighting! Ha ha! I'm
that,
a bobblehead.
Bum. Bruce, this is not the time to be kidding around.
Here.
I'm serious.
I got you. I got you. Watch
bruh,
this.
Bro, the whole tree is on fire.
Shark?
What's wrong? Bruh! Don't look at him.
No,
okay, don't look at him. Get in the house.
Yo, what in the world, bro? You're sketching me out, fam.
Yo,
why are you pranking me? Yo,
that's
if it's one
me.
Of your pranks. Oh
get
my god, Moosecraft gets pranked. Yo, if it's
no,
one
I'm
of those
serious.
Pranks, dude, I'm
okay,
not.
Legit, Moose, you need to listen to me. I've been reading up comments and all that stuff. That all the comments said don't look at Green Steve.
Just put that on.
You want me to put it on?
Alright, there we go. Okay, now I'm speaking.
Hey guys, Moosecraft here. Legit, dude, whatever you do, don't look at him dead in the eye because apparently it's really bad and it can like curse your Minecraft account or something like crazy like that. So whatever you do, don't look at him, okay? Bruce, I'm serious. You literally saw. I wasn't kidding about this whole thing. I kind of want to hunt Green Steve, not going to lie to you.
Moose, look.
Bruh, no, Moose, don't. That's fake. It's an emerald. Moose, don't go to it. Please, Moose, stop. Stop, Moose.
I'm just going to. No, it was fake.
Nope. Bruh, you literally saw that this, I'm not kidding. Oh my gosh, bro. Moose, beside you!
Whoa, snap!
Bruh, are you okay? Here, I'll TP you to me.
My bed broke from that. What?
Oh, bruh, here, I'll TP you through console. One sec. TP, it's Moosecraft.
This is so sketch!
There you go. Bruh.
Nope.
Legit, dude. I think honestly, bro. I wasn't lying. I wasn't lying to you about the Green Steve thing, man. It's the seed.
It's the seed.
Yes.
You mean like seeds from villagers, right?
No. Like the seed. Like you can enter Minecraft, and it's like
Minecraft.
Moose, you totally don't believe this, don't you?
No, not a single bit of it, honestly. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Chuck, stop using world letter, bro.
I'm not using world letter. Stop using world letter, buddy. Even on the server. Bro, what the flip? Yo, Greenstone has to be nearby. All right.
Shark, I gotta say, you pulled a really good prank, buddy. And you keep messing me with world edit, and you keep spawning things in.
That's all not right. me. World edit's not even on the server.
Whatever you say. Guys, dog, legit, if you do believe that he's real, leave a like and comment down below your thoughts about Greenstone.
Yeah, if you guys want to see another video like this, like maybe with Unspeakable Gaming and stuff, let us know by liking the video and commenting down below if you guys have had any experiences with Green Steve and all that stuff. We saw him once in this video, but whatever you do, do not look at Green Steve in the eyes.
But I feel like it's a prank. Really, really, I don't know. I feel like it's just a prank.
I'm not pranking you. I'm serious. I'm not pranking
like,
you, dog.
That way, you're the best.
Green Steve, look.
Where?
That's it. I'm done. Yo, he's coming to us. Moose, we need to get off. Okay, guys, just get out of here. Okay, guys, we will see you guys tomorrow in another video. If you want to use the seed, it's down in the description below. Anyways, guys, please be safe when you do this. Yo, he's literally coming for us. Oh, my gosh. All right, everyone, take care.